because you have to kind of have the rod pretty much parallel.
Mm-hmm. Yes, what I'll do is I'll put the two together, mm-hmm. and take a reading, and then just kind of calibrate.
There we go. That looks just right.